He's supposed to be here. I told him to be here. That no good son of a...
Oh!
Ah!
Got there, kid. That looks like a map. That's my map. I'm not messing around, kid. I need that map. Now. Whoa. No more yelling, okay? I'm just in a bit of a hurry. Let's just talk. What's your name, kid? All right, that's not important. What is important, however, is that map you're holding. So important, in fact, that I'm willing to negotiate for it. You know what that word means, kid? It's kind of like when you have a sandwich that you want to trade with a friend at school, and they have something real good, like roast chicken, and all you have is...
2K. It means $2,000.
Yeah, I know what 2K is. That's a little steep. I was thinking more like a C note. This is a laundromat, not a casino, kid. Times are tough. Fine, you win. Kid, I need that bike. How much?
The helmet and the backpack are on the house, mister. You just can't put a price on safety.
Gee, thanks, kid.
Monster robbed the liquor store.
I don't know, love. Probably the same kind of wanker who thinks he can ride around on his pedally bike without a helmet on.
So, what took you so long?
Hello.
Well, aside from a few extra miles, it doesn't seem to be any damage. And we'll get the rest of your stuff back as soon as possible, okay? We never would have found this place without your help. Good job. And the laundryman owner says thanks. Without your help, his $8,000 would have been long gone, guaranteed. Funny thing is, our subject over there only has $3,000 on him. Wonder where the other five went. Oh, hey, Emily, one more thing. What's for supper?
Roast chicken.
My favorite. I'll see you back at home. Tell your mother I'm gonna be a little late. All right, good work, boys. Let's wrap it up. Get the hell out of here. I'm starving. Bye.